All right. At this point in time, we are going to work with our homepage setting, like from the main templates section here. General, you have general setting, you have general where we do the logo, I've called the other time. Analytics, that's Google Analytics. Twitter ID, Facebook ID, SIT Center, Facebook URL, HTTP, Facebook. You can see the example here, right? Facebook.com/SIT Center. Anything that you do, make sure that you make a change. Then on the footer, this is the footer I'm talking about. This footer note. This?
Yes.
Yeah. So if you want to change it, this is the place to change it. So 2014. Web class. Soft Web Nigeria. Alright, so then here now created by the website. Right?
And if you decide not to put anything, you can just
delete everything. You can delete everything and the page will be blank. But it's good. This is how people can get to you. If somebody like it, how do they want you want them to get back to you? To call you for work. Right?
Okay.
So like this one, and this is two. So you can remove this, right? Okay, two links. Remove this. Don't want. Then you want this. This is power by, right? Softweb.com.ng. So that way they click it to take them to your website. Then power by. Software team. Then here now. This is where your HTML you'll be working on. Thank you. Thank you. Put your number there. Right? Plus 234 8026298030. Right? Not only that. Target, right? Equals to target is equal to what? Closing underscore blank. So that when they click it, it will not overwrite the main side there to open a new tab, right? You click save. Come here. Review it. Something has happened. So let's go and check what is happening there. See what happened there?
Yeah,
you ask. So we have here now. Let me see what happened to this social media. Anyway, I already have it there. I guess is it. Because I've done something about that before. Right? So look at this. Okay. Then when it's placing my can you see? Right? So that's how to do that. When you click, it's open a new tab. Right? Go to your website and the main website still remain. So let's see how we do the post. By the time we do the post, that is when you will see some colorful aspect of this. The post, then you see like the way this is what they used to do, site like Punch and some other site. Right? But have to be security conscious when you are using something like this. So now, can I see your post setting? This post setting will affect what we want to do just now. Post appearance, the color that you are seeing. Can I see top navigation? This is a decimal code, right? Top navigation. Can I see what the color it is? 12, 12, 12. This is your top navigation. So if you don't want this, right? You don't want it. Maybe you want something like red, right? F, F. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Someone don't need to break that ash.
You don't need to.
When it comes to
yes.
WordPress.
Yes. So let's check it. It doesn't change. Where's the red? As, like that one is not the main red I'm looking for, and you know the code. Is that not red? Right? That's good. Wow. Okay. No, it's not this one. Anyway, I don't want to use green, by the way. I just want to test for you to see that you can actually change the 12, 12, 12.
Which one again?
Top. This is the main nav.
Yeah.
There's one that will be on top here, which is not here.
Why the main nav?
Can I see main nav color? Go and pick the color that you want. Right? Save. Refresh. Right? You get it? But I don't want it. I'm just trying to let you know.
You can do
and
undo.
You misbehave and you misbehave. On your own. 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, quickly, in this particular lesson, we need to post. And these are post setting. You want the future image. This is very important. And in posting your future image, you need to make sure that all the posts have a tag. And for all the posts to have a tag, these are different sizes. So on your home setting now, anytime you do any post, this is 5. I can have more than 5, right? So anytime you do the post, the tag will be coming and put it here and separate it by a comma, right? So let's post one, right? So anytime you want, this is the first we are seeing there. So I don't want it. I'm deleting it, right? So that's what we have been seeing here, whatever. So it's a new post. So
new post, then
look at this image,
right?
Writing an image from there, then I will say select from this computer your desktop wallpaper. Have this now. So as this one is picking it like this now, right? So here now, if you wanted to show on the slider, you said I said use as feature image, as I using that picture image, do you understand?
This is the full size, 1000 and something, which it might be too big. Right? Might be too big.
If you want to insert in the post, you click it. If you don't want to insert in the post, you leave it.
Then I'll just save now.
The media I save it now.
Save. Then I'll close. Can you see it here?
Because there should be a feature image.
Right?
What title could we give this?
The coming of the girls.
Yeah.
They are not only girls.
Coming group, what do you think?
The coming group.
Yeah,
is there an entertainer? Okay.
Next rated.
Right? Okay. So their article, you can put it there. Okay. What's your comment? What's your comment? Right? So, do you have anything like Microsoft over here?
Alright. Come up.
So, I'll just assume anything that I'm posting here is articles. Right? Okay? So, you need to make sure that you have all your article ready. Right?
Wow.
You need to have copy it. Then, because you want it to be showing on the slider,
you will give it
a tag, right? So maybe I call it
next,
right?
Now say add tag,
okay? So that's the name that the system will be recognized. And if you want people to be rating them, score, right? You can put it, right? Do you understand? That's why you see some stuff like rating. Do you get it
on the website? I'm just choosing this thing without any criteria,
right? Then you publish,
so it will begin to slide.
It will begin to slide now. After you publish, let's put like 4. We have 5 there,
right?
So that we just make something. This is image. Insert, browse it. So here now, this is at
I think the full size should be too much.
Anyway, use feature slide,
the feature image, I mean,
save it,
then you can save all, close,
always make sure that
it appears here, right?
So I call this one a tug. The first one is what?
Next.
This one is tag, right? That's the tag.
Can also do the rate. That's the return of tag name. Return of blown tag.
Right? Put their story there. Publish. Right?
We started working.
Right? You can have different categories, but all of them are currently under categorize, right?
I'll tell you how to create a category. Maybe I'll call it entertainment.
I'm creating a category right away.
Add a category. Oh, that is not correct. Okay, there's a particular place to remove the category. Stuff now. Add category.
I'll remove that wrong English letter.
Entertainment. So
it simply means this is going to show under entertainment. It's also going to show under
categorized. So anything one that I didn't check is not going to appear. Yeah. So let's first of all review this thing. It will show. I bet you it will show until we add those tag names. Right? Can you see? It just show like normal post, but it's not show as a feature slide. Right? So if anybody click on this, like, wow, I love this. Right? It will come down. Do their stuff. Can you see? This is an error here. So what we are going to do now is I will come into the main stuff here. Go back to your slide here. We have next, comma. That call it talk or boom. Meant to be okay. That's not the main home page. Let's go back to the home page. This is what I'm talking about, right? So we have only two for now, right? This first one and the second one. This is some of this stuff here. It's also depending on setting. This is posted under some category because we've not done the category. In the next class, I'm going to set up the. Yeah, you need to click before you can comment. You click on anyone like this. Right? Do you understand? And you should put the comment. Yes, cannot put your comments. Then if you put the comment, because I'm admin, it will go. Because we are not admin. Admin will need to approve it. You know, I'm logging presently. So this is how to put it. So you can put more. Remember, it's only your first page that will slide. It's only the first page that they have slider. That's why when you check most of the sites, you see punch, you see some headlines, you see different stuff like that on no page. By the time you go to the main documents, you don't have that, right? So everything still boils down on how far you can adjust this. This will be moving by itself. Particular time set. So the more you have posts, all the posts will continue like that. Yes, you can specify how you want this to be the arrangement. No. Like this one they are saying on the right at the sidebar now. It's an error. Yeah. It's an error and which we need to check. It's not supposed to be there. Let's see. Just tag categories. Can I see this setting of our slide? Okay. Let me remove the social media first. I think this can be the courses. As I told you earlier, most of the things come with different stuff. Is it still rolling? No. That's not the problem again. Save. That's it about setting. This is setting, home setting. The effect is choosing anyone random. This is time, seconds. That is nanoseconds, I mean, that is taking for the next slide to show. Let's do this stuff now. At SIT Center. Sometimes, most of this will work fine online, and if it's not online, it might be misbehaving somehow. So come and rectify.